All right, so this is that analogy of the horse track, and same thing is true of the Earth spinning, right? We know that the items at the equator are moving faster because the tractor on the inside, or the outside actually, has to move much faster to keep up with the tractor on the inside if they are both going across the finish line at the same time.